Radio, where we delve into the harrowing story of the Amoco Cadiz disaster, a tragedy that unfolded off the coast of Brittany, France, in 1978. This maritime disaster serves as a stark reminder of the devastating impact of oil spills on our environment and communities. The Amoco Cadiz was a massive oil tanker, measuring over 1,000 feet in length, owned by the American oil company, Amoco, on March 16, 1978. It met its unfortunate fate when it ran aground along the rocky coast of Portsel, France. This incident was the beginning of one of the largest oil spills in history. The grounding of the Amoco Cadiz resulted from a combination of severe weather conditions, navigation errors, and equipment failures. The vessel split in two, spilling approximately 1.6 million barrels of crude oil into the pristine waters of the English Channel. The immediate environmental impact was devastating. The spilled oil coated over 200 miles of coastline, leading to the death of countless seabirds, marine life, and the destruction of sensitive ecosystems. The oil's effects lingered for years, as it seeped into the seafloor and continued to harm the local environment. The Amoco Cadiz disaster prompted one of the largest cleanup operations in history. Thousands of volunteers and professionals worked tirelessly to mitigate the environmental damage. However, the efforts were far from perfect, and the long-term ecological consequences persisted. The legal aftermath of the disaster was significant. The French government imposed strict regulations on shipping and oil transport, contributing to international efforts to prevent similar incidents. A lengthy legal battle ensued, leading to a multi-million dollar settlement paid by Amoco to compensate for the environmental and economic damages. The Amoco Cadiz disaster left an enduring legacy. It served as a wake-up call for the oil industry and governments worldwide. It highlighted the critical need for better safety protocols, navigational technology, and emergency response plans to minimize the risk of future oil spills. In this brief video, we've explored the tragic Amoco Cadiz disaster, a somber reminder of the environmental and economic devastation that oil spills can bring. The catastrophe inspired significant changes in maritime regulations and international cooperation to protect our oceans and coastlines. Remembering this disaster helps us understand the importance of responsible environmental stewardship and the need to prevent such calamities from happening again. Thank you for joining us in commemorating this pivotal moment in environmental history.